And then make sure your sunscreen is high quality. If it's over a year old, throw that sucker out. That has been deactivated. It is not going to protect you as well as it did when you first bought it.